can't believe you lost my fucking shoes!
You pick out any pair of shoes you want, forget about the price, and then afterwards, I'll treat you to dinner.